handsome earring.
Yeah.
shall sustain all.
Where's my cranberry juice? Will you get out of here, Byron?
Usually when we talk about school and its impact on children's health, we think about the physical health, sometimes nutrition, phys ed. But especially in the middle school years, emotional health is extremely important. We visited a school that takes care of their children's emotional needs as well as their physical.
Right.
Christ the Lord, the new one. The warmth that you're getting out of their seat.
They come in your mind, rocking period.
Oh, and
they use 20 seconds. That's my fourth period class. Wear that without any underwear.
Whispering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. It's been said many times, many
tried to buy his ranch.
Show everybody, you will. Cut it for you, Mom.
Oh, this is what Mommy got.
Oh, this is what I got her? Okay.
Look.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, my God. Look at that, Audrey. Is it a new cup? Good, Audrey, you're performing.
Oh, this is from Daddy. Let's see what Daddy got you.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. You see, Audrey, what about your horse? Your horse?
Mom, we're going to take a picture.
Look,
we need to get
your
her visit
wife after
the party. Audrey! Audrey!
Oh, there you see!
Audrey, look at Michelle.
Thank you,
Michelle.
Where's that from?
Me?
Oh.
Look at that. Oh, Smokey's trying to hug you. Say hi.
Hi. Hi, Daddy.
Oh, Audrey, what are you doing? You see Daddy? Hi, Audrey. Oh, look at Audrey.
The angel did say was to serve.
There he goes.
Poor shepherd.
Oh, boy, look at that. It works. Grandpa's going for a ride.
Born is the...